Hi everybody, this is PB. I wanted to give you a few tips on when you're posting an ad, how to style it so it's more appealing to the eye. So, one of the things you have to do, make sure you do, is you have to pick a subject, you have to pick a prefix. I'm just going to pick anything for this demonstration. Okay, like your header that goes across the top of your ad, or the top of your post, or whatever you want to say. I'm gonna label it, this is a test. So, okay. Now, in order to color that and make it look nice and size it, you just highlight it. I usually use bold for my headers. I use 18. You can use whatever you want. And then I make yellow. Something else I always do is I put the glow on it, but I'm going to show you what it looks like before that. So you click your preview at any time to see how your thing is looking. And you'll see right here, this is a test. Okay. So you see how it's yellow, but there's no outline. Okay, so if I was to highlight that again and hit glow, it's going to glow red. See where it says red right here? So watch, I preview it again. And see how it's going to have a red outline around it. You also highlight it again. This is if you want it set left like it is now. Center, we'll put it in the center. Or if you want it to the right for whatever reason. So I centered it. That puts it in the center. Another thing I usually do is I scoot that down one and I put my cursor back here. And this is called a horizontal rule. And what it does, it puts a couple lines above it. And then I put it underneath of it. And I put a couple more lines. And then when you preview it, boom, it puts some lines on. I think it makes the title look nice. It is not set to color or anything when you do the horizontal rule, but it's there anyway. Okay, so let's get on to image. You would click your image, insert here, insert image, and you'd put your link right here. And I got my image shack open, so I'm going to grab an image from something I did earlier. Image address. Go back. Put this in between the brackets. If you preview it, it's going to be to the left. And again, if you were to highlight that, you could hit center. And then it will center it in the page. So that's how you move it around. Another thing you could do if you wanted to, you could highlight it and where is that? Oh, it's this one that doesn't have, I have a broken image right here, but this is hide content. So hide by karma, by thanked. I don't think, hide by karma, let's just put it that way. Preview, and to me it's going to show open, but when it's posted it'll be hidden. Anyways, take that back off there. I don't know why that made that huge like that either, that's kind of weird. I think I have another way of doing it too. Yeah, spoiler, okay. I wouldn't mess with the hidden content, that's my bad. You could highlight that and hit spoiler like that. Preview it. And your preview is going to have a spoiler line, and in order to see the image, they'd have to click it like that. So that's kind of a neat feature. If you wanted put like a download link. I put like a download here for a lot of things. What I normally do is highlight my download. I bold. I usually go with a size 14 for normal text. And I usually go with orange because I got the dark background in this theme. I think it looks nice. Okay, so for I want to turn this into a link. So what I would do is I would this is a hyperlink. This is if you want to do your images. This is your hyperlink. Put your URLs on there. And let me just grab a link. Alright. You'd put right in front of that URL inside the bracket, put an equal and paste your URL. Okay. Now this is not going to be colored on here, but well, be colored because of what it does, but I'll show you in a minute. All right, as you can see, it's not sized or anything. It does turn a light blue. I usually make it dark blue just because I think it looks nice. Also, you'd want a space so between your download and your here. So make sure you put a space inside your bracket right there, and then you can highlight this URL and all, and you'd put whatever size that you did over here. I normally do blue to make it stand out because it's a download. And also I center it. Oops, I did not do that way. Take that back off that bracket. I'd center the whole thing usually. So you highlight the whole download here. Center it, and it should center everything right in the middle. Now you have a download, and it's going to go right to my Mediafire link over here, or somebody's Mediafire link. And you have your spoiler for your image if you wanted it in the spoiler, or you could just have it normal. Which again would be just removing the spoiler tags. And then you're back to just a regular photo image like so. And of course, anywhere in here that you'd want to put, let's say any kind of text. This is a really cool tool. You love it. And you can make that any color you want. I'll do teal just for this. I usually, like I said, do all my text 14 unless it's a title or something. That's just my preference. I'll go with a teal color for that and center it too. And I'll center everything that I am for this demonstration. And you preview it and you got your title, got a photo. You can put as many photos as you want. A little description and your download for that, whatever you're doing, if there is a download or whatever. That's just a little something to teach you guys how to use BB code in order to make a fairly nice looking ad or post. So I hope this helps, and I hope you enjoyed. Till next time.